We are a rich people when we trade with each other. That's what our ancestors told us. Poverty started when strangers came to our places and they took over. But this is the time to realize that it takes a village to create a better future for our children. This is the time to start buying from a place where everything you give comes back to you. To you, Foods.